Why don't you do somebody today? You have your enemy. I don't want my enemies to die. But I want them to meet God. I want to say amen. We see in Exodus chapter 14. After the children of Israel being released, and Pharaoh said, now you can go. Then God hardened him again, so that he may pursue, follow these children of Israel. God of Israel is a poor general. Then I will hand over Pharaoh. Over all his army. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Verse 8. But he made the whole church. I assume the children of Israel.
Now where did our lives say?
And the children of Israel went out with boldness. And his whole horsemen. And his army overtook the camp by the sea beside the fields before Baal and Zebul. And when the Pharaoh drew near, the children of Israel lifted up their eyes, and behold, the Egyptians marched after them. So they were afraid. And the children of Israel cried out to the Lord. Then he said to Moses, because they were no grave in Egypt, have you taken us away to die into the wilderness? Why have you so dealt with us to bring us up from Egypt? And indeed, I will harden the heart of Egyptians. And they shall hold them. So I will gain honor over Pharaoh and over all the army of the and his chariots of the
horsemen.
Hallelujah. Let us go to verse 23. And the Egyptians pursued and went out into the midst of the sea. And all Pharaoh's horses and his chariots and his horsemen. Now it came to pass in the morning watching that the Lord looked down on the army of the Egyptians through the pillar and the fire and the cloud, and he troubled the army of the Egyptians. And he took off the chariot's wheels, so that they drove them with
difficulty.
And the Egyptians said, "Let us flee from the face of the Israelites, for the Lord fights for them against Egyptians."
Let all the people have been fighting against you. Let all the people. cannot say amen. Be as if you are a failure, but you are not a failure. Because all people, amen, they pass through difficulties. But in that difficulties, God is always on this side. Make sure that God is on your side. The people mock you, the people respect you, but as long as God is on your side, you stand still.
If God is on our side, who can be our enemy? God is
And say you live according as you have seen God. And God has sent you.
Your hand.